Tell me about working with Clint Eastwood. How tough is it when he's acting and directing?
I didn't really notice. We did a couple of scenes together, and it just doesn't. He's so unassuming as a director that when he's acting, it just doesn't seem any different. He's not a big, loud presence on the set. He creates a vibe that is conducive to just doing your best. And people leave you alone, and you're hired to do your job, and so you come in and you do it.
Do you know guys like his character, the old guys that were in the Korean War or whatever, and they just hold these prejudices?
Well, you know, my father and he do share a lot of similarities in that my father packs a Magnum all the time and doesn't take any crap from anyone. We actually had some scenes in the movie that were just, it was ironic because I just had the similar phone conversation with my father where he's trying to say something to me and I'm trying to say something to him, but you love each other and all, but it's just that generation didn't express themselves as much as we do.
There's that undercurrent there.
Right.
Yeah.
But, you know, I know my dad loves me and I love him. He knows that. But you want things to go forward more. So that there was that similarity.
What appealed to you about Gran Torino, the project?
The fact that it was a great script, directed by Clint Eastwood, and paid me money, pretty much. Those were all three things I had to consider. Yeah, okay, I think I'll take this. I'd do a whole movie with Clint Eastwood. I'd do anything with that guy. He's unbelievable.
I think pretty much anyone would. What are you going to do next?
I just finished the Taking of Pelham 1-2-3. That'll be out this summer. And then I'm going to take a three-week bubble bath.
Nice, a big action movie.
Yes, yeah, big Tony Scott action movie with John Travolta and Denzel Washington.
Well, that ought to be interesting. No,
yeah.
Okay, that's a whatchamacallit, a remake?
Yes, it's a remake.
I don't know why I couldn't get that word in my head. Okay, that's a remake.
It's a hard one.
Because when you're cold, your brain doesn't
the function. Early 70s movie, Walter Matthau and Robert Shaw.
How close is it to that one, or is it taking a totally different direction?
Oh, it's very close, but just more things explode. Tony Scott, but he can make things explode in such a way that you go, I hate to admit it, but I really like this stuff. This is really good.
Are you an action movie fan anyway?
Not really.
Okay.
But I love Tony Scott. He just does great, exciting, fun stuff to watch. He's really good.